How to fix file not found on Viber. So if you want to fix file not found on your Viber, then what you need to do is first you just need to make sure that you have a stable internet connection. So you need to check your Wi-Fi or your mobile data and make sure that you have internet connection. Once you have the internet connection, then you can go and find the file and your problem might be fixed. If that doesn't fix, then open up your Viber application and go with more option, which is on the bottom right. Now tap on settings. And under settings here, you will have an option of media. Tap on media and make sure that all of the options here are ticked, because that might be causing the problem of the file not found on your Viber. So make sure that all of the options here are turned on. And once done, you need to just go back and relaunch your Viber and it might fix your problem. But despite doing all of this, if that doesn't fix your problem, then you just need to simply tap and hold onto your Viber application and tap on app info. Now under your app info, you need to go with storage and cache. And tap on clear cache. Once you've cleared your cache, now it might fix your problem. You can relaunch your Viber and you can find your file. So that's how you can fix file not found on your Viber. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.